press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and U.S. President Donald Trump are due to meet for the first time later today. Trade and defense are expected to top their agenda. Ahead of the meeting, Modi addressed Indian expats. He urged them to invest in India. Earlier in Washington, he delivered the same message to senior executives at top U.S. companies, including Amazon, Google, and Apple. The Indian leader also said New Delhi would take all measures necessary to defend itself against militancy.
When India conducted a surgical strike, then the world realized that India observes patience, but in the hour of need, India can also demonstrate its capabilities. We are capable of taking stringent action to defend our sovereignty, security, for common people's interest, prosperity, peace and process. We have undertaken such steps whenever it was needed, and the world can't stop us.